From your catalog item, go down to the related lists and select the variables related list. Push the new button. Change the type from single line text to checkbox. Give the variable an order. The order decides where the variable will appear on the form. Create a question, usually a true/false question. Push the submit button. Pull up your item in the portal, push the refresh button if you already had it up, and you'll see we now have a checkbox variable.